Heads up, if you'll be traveling around the East Lansing area today, the Lansing Board of Water and Light will begin its maintenance work on overhead power lines between Abbott Road and Hagadorn. Drivers should expect intermittent lane closures throughout the month.